Oh, I want this. Guy's right underneath me. You hear him, dude? You hear him walking? That's what happens when they come out of their hole. Not for that guy, because he was actually looting. This guy's still sitting over this other building. Gonna left peek this, which is bad. Dude, I'm taking the snowmobile. I do want to get rid of this 3x. I feel like it takes me so long to like get on somebody's head with a 3x or the like a K9. A bolt isn't that, or a DMR isn't that bad. Oh yes. No. Poor fella, dude. I think he spun out. Got him killed. Guy's close. I'm gonna wait. If he comes out here, I'm like peeks. I'm trying to make sure like nobody gets close to me because of the drop. Dude, I'm hoping it's an MK. MK or on, baby, let's go. I mean, let's be honest, I'll take anything but a DBS. I can't get up. That's not good. Dude, I heard him last minute. I thought he was on the wall. I jumped because I thought he was on the wall by the boxes. Where are you, He's letting it tick. Yo, I'm full committed to this guy right now. Actually, I probably should go. Like, I want to stay and fight. But... PUBG nades, by the way. It's 2 kills out of nades. There's 2 down here, 1 over here, and 1 over here. I think I know where they're all at. I think there's a guy in this building, dude. Yep. You know what, dude? I'm not gonna throw. That would be me throwing. Get a Groza. So this guy over here, and then the other guy that was shooting the AUG. The two up, last two up, I think. So hard. We got her out of the way. Dude, solos is tough nowadays, bro. Oh. I'm looking for the kill, headshot, crosshairs, like